Hello and welcome. In this lecture, we are going to add and configure an OLE DB connection manager. We have already added a flat file connection manager to connect to the data source. The OLE DB connection manager will enable us to connect to the destination. So within your SQL Server Integration Services, within this tool here, let's head over to the Solution Explorer. Right click on the Connection Manager, the one that's highlighted, and click New Connection Manager. And browse through the various connection manager types until you see the one we're looking for. That's the one we're looking for. Connection manager for OLE DB connection. Click add. And you have this configuration box. Click new. We need to specify the name of the server for the destination. This will be the name of your SQL server. So I'm just going to open up my SQL server. This is my SQL server name. It's called blue lime/sql express. So I'm going to type that in to this box. I'll type in blue lime/sql express. So this will be the name of my server. Make sure you've got Windows authentication selected. Here you need to specify a database name. So again, I'll go over to my SQL server. The database I want here is the AdventureWorks DW2014. So I need to type that in here. So I've typed in the name of my database, which is AdventureWorks DW. I missed out the DW. AdventureWorks DW2014. So I need to test the connection. Always a good idea to test your connection to make sure you can connect. So I click test connection, say test connection succeeded. So I'm able to communicate with that server. So click OK and OK again. So we have successfully made a connection to our destination columns. So these, we now have two connection managers. This one here is to our AdventureWorks database, which is the database for our destination. And this one here is the source date, is the source data. So this is the flat file data connection, the flat file manager connection. So we've got our connection managers set up. So that's it for this lecture. Thank you so much for watching. Bye for now.